Zach Greinke looking for his fifth win in six decisions. Royals and the Blue Jays playing the rubber game. Top of the first, Greinke gets right down to business. He strikes out John McDonald swinging. Top of the second, more of the same. He gets Adam Lind swinging. Lind would go 0-for-4 in the afternoon, snapping his 13-game hit streak. Then a little defense. Aaron Hill with the grounder to third. Alberto Callaspo is there to make the great diving stop. And the throw along to first for the out. Top of the third, Jays get to Greinke. McDonald with the double to left center. Edwin Encarnacion will come in and score. And it's a 1-0 Blue Jays lead. Bottom three, Royals come back. It's Willie Bloomquist with a single to center. Yunesky Betancourt will plate. And we've got a 1-1 ball game. On to the fifth. This is where the Royals open things up. A 2-1 Kansas City lead. And Billy Butler adding to that.
Billy lines one into the left field corner. That's going to get a run home. Butler around first on his way to second base with a double. And the Royals lead 3-1 as Butler drives in his 48th run of the season.
More where that came from. It's Jose Guillen, the double to left center. Butler will score, and it's 4-1 Kansas City. Meanwhile, Greinke continues to roll, skipping ahead to the top of the eighth, a 5-2 ball game. He strikes out Jose Molina swinging, then he gets McDonald again looking. Greinke goes 8 innings, gives up 2 runs on 6 hits, and strikes out 9 along the way. Top of the ninth, Joaquin Soria in a bit of a jam. 2 on and 2 out as he's trying to get the save.
The pitch. A bouncing ball to second. Avilas has got it. Over to first, and the Royals win it. Final score, 5-2. The Royals win the series 2-1.
And Soria does successfully collect that 26th save on the season. Royals take the rubber game 5-2. Greinke improving to 6-9 with the victory. Toronto left fielder Fred Lewis left the game after 5 innings because of an ankle injury.